Hi guys, Andrew here, and I'm playing some Silent Hill. I don't remember. The Room. Silent Hill, The Room. Yeah. It was 2 years ago that Henry Townshend moved into room 302 of South Ashfield Heights, an apartment building in the medium-sized city of Ashfield. Henry was happy, and I don't remember the rest. But 5 days ago, something strange happened. He began to have a reoccurring dream each night. One other thing. He couldn't leave room 302. And if there was any way to make an apartment not look appealing, graphically, they did a good job. Like, this just doesn't look... I think it makes it better because as time goes on and we have better graphics, we look back at this game and go, oh god, like, this is just ugly looking regardless. Like, I wouldn't want to live here anyways. And you're like, that's kind of the point we were trying to go for. We were trying to make you not want to live in an apartment like this. I'm like, oh. So what's going on here? Oh, what was that? Could I look at that? What is with this room? I don't know, man. Not my room. Ah! Oh, fuck. What? Whoa. You need to calm down with that yelling. It's covered in blood and rust. This is my room, but what the hell has happened to it? Okay. This room, is it really my room? You just said it was really your room. Man, this mouse is really jittery. It is in terrible shape. The air is so heavy. My head hurts. I'm so sorry. Okay. What is that sound? That's how you turn? Is what? A and D turns? That's so bad. I don't like that at all. Where did this big TV come from? I thought I had a record player here. What? I don't even know what this is. Are you fucking kidding me? What is this shit about? Some dude's talking about, I had a record player here back in my day. I don't even know what this is anymore. It's a part of an old picture book. There once was a baby and a mother who were connected by a magical cord. But one day the cord was cut and the mother went to sleep. The baby was left all alone. But the baby made lots of friends at Wish House. And everyone was very nice to him. The baby was happy. It's ripped here and I can't read anymore. That's a horrible story. That's basically like a baby and his mother. The umbilical cord was cut, obviously. And then the mother died. And then... It's creepy. It looks like a face. And then... A baby was like alone and had to make friends or something? I'm not interested in food at all. My head... It hurts. Okay. I don't feel like washing my hands right now. Oh. You ain't getting any food till you wash your hands, young man. Because that's unsanitary. I ain't gonna feed nobody looking like... What the... The door is shut for good is there a door? Like, where the fuck's the door at? Whose shoes? These shoes are not even my size. Oh. Who the hell's in my house? Who the hell? Who the hell is in my what? What's going on? Who the hell's in my house? I don't even know. Man, this is just ugly looking. Oh, is that a crack in the wall? Oh. Oh my, there's getting cracks in the wall. Oh, are those cracks or are those something? Oh, those cracks. Okay, ooh. Ooh, those are bad looking. Ooh. Oh no, those aren't cracks. Those are like... Is that creep? That's supposed to be like creep or something? What the hell is that? Ah! What is that? Ugh! Excuse me. Oh! Oh no, no, no. Lordy, lordy, no. That needs a... Ah! Get out of my house! Oh my god. Oh. What's wrong with your face? What the hell? Wow, that's just unfortunate looking. Oh! Whoa! Whoa, buddy. You need to not be throwing my furniture around like that, because I don't appreciate it. Konami Computer Entertainment presents. Let's see. Director Suguru Musharaki, I'm just gonna butcher these names, I know how to pronounce them. Director Kyosuke Iwakawa, art director Masashiya Tsubomawa, I'm sorry, I'm doing it on purpose. Art director Akira Yamoka, I think, Akihiro Imura, oh, that looks like a pleasant door. This whole room looks pleasant. Executive producer Hirotaka Ishikawa. Silent Hill 4, The Room. Not to be confused with Resident Evil 4, the one with the guy saving the president's daughter. I don't know. I don't remember the name of it. Oh man, I am just one attractive looking stud. Oh yeah. You see that? Oof. Look at that facial hair. 5 o'clock shadow!
Oh man.
Oh man, what? Oh man, that acting.
What a dream.
Don't state that too emotionally there. He looked super doped out, like, oh man, what a dream. Okay, what's going on here? Oh, I have a phone. Let's try calling somebody. Okay, I was gonna say 555 is, you know, it's not a number. Okay, so he's trying to call. It's still not working. That's weird. Why would it not be working? Why would my phone not be working? It's kinda weird. Oh, hey, the phone rang. Which is weird-er because it wasn't working.
Hello?
Hello?
What? The cord's cut.
The cord's cut? Oh no! How did she call me then? That's concerning. That's just weird. So the phone doesn't work. What? God, I really am not gonna ever get used to the fact that A and D turns you. That's just so weird. Why are Japanese people so weird with that? There are a lot of small items here, but none of them is particularly interesting. Okay. Let's see. It's just a quick shot I took and down. Okay. And Silent Hill. Oh. It's a nice tourist town about half a day's drive from here. Oh. Now it makes sense. Ooh, window. Oh, heck, girl. How you doing? So I'm just gonna watch this girl. She's pretty hot. Look at her walking down the subway. I think she's a prostitute, actually. Oh, is she going down the subway? Oh, she's just trotting down. She's like, look at them fashion designs going down the subway! That's pretty Oh, look at that girl. Run, run! Run, girl, run! Run! Oh, run for the guy! Run for the guy! He's walking mysteriously! Oh, look at him! He's speeding up, too! Oh, run! Run, girl! I hope she got away. Hope she gets away from him. He looks terrifying. Oh, can I look around? No. Okay. That's a shame. Oh, is he coming back? I guess he couldn't catch her. He's just going back now. He's like, I'm done. I can't move. Is that? Oh, right click. Oh, now I can look at other stuff. Wow, that was different. What the hell is this? What am I doing? Am I looking at other people? What's that? Is that me banging on the window? Let me out. What is this guy doing? What are these people? Are there more? Oh, what's that kid doing in the window? Don't look at me. Don't judge me. I'm just jerking off on the window. Don't judge me. R. Southfield. 555-3750. Quick. Well, it's still fresh in my mind. 555-3750. I want to see if that bar is open for business. So, I don't think they're open right now. I think, or it might be happy hour. I can't really tell the difference. Well, let's try again. I think I have another number. I'm going to try from the internet. 8-6-7 5-3-9 Oh, shit. How do you hang up? Okay. Oh, man. I messed up. Hold on. I will try it again. Right. Because this is fun. 8675309. No answer, just like I thought. Oh. Let's see. 801 0465. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna keep trying some phone numbers. 6 5 4 5 6 8 7. Oh.